Did you know that the ls command can do much more than just simply listing the files and folders inside of a folder? What if I told you it holds secrets, reveals hidden treasures, and even tells you a file's true identity, not just its name? Ever opened a directory and felt something was missing? Like some files were just invisible? They exist. The ls-a command exposes every single one. Suddenly, there they are. Those mysterious dot files. They are all there. Unmasked. But what if your files are buried deep inside subfolders? Going one by one is a nightmare. Enter ls-R for a full recursive tour. It maps out your entire directory tree instantly. From top to bottom, every single file and folder right there at your fingertips. Need to quickly find the latest changes? ls-T sorts by modification time, newest first. Looking for the biggest hogs on your disk? ls-S ranks them by size, descending. Wanna see the same thing but ascending? Add an R. Easy. Just want to see directories? ls-D **/ gives you exactly that. And to instantly categorize everything, ls-F adds tiny helpful symbols, a slash for directories, an asterisk for executables, and an at sign for symbolic links. It's like a visual cheat sheet. Now for the real mind bender. What is a file really? Is its name its identity? Not in Linux. Every file has an inode, a unique digital footprint. ls-I reveals it. This number is the file's true self. It's how hardlings, those mysterious clone files, work. They all share the same inode. Delete one name, the file's still safe as long as the other one exists. Compare that to the symbolic link, which is just a pointer, a simple address, easily broken if the original moves. The ls-L option even shows you what a symbolic link points to. With these insights, ls transforms from a basic listing tool into your powerful command line detective. Sort by file extension with ls-X and reverse any list with ls-R. The ls command isn't just about listing, it's about understanding, organizing, and mastering your digital domain. Go and explore your Linux universe. If you like tech tips and tricks, follow for more.